Welcome to Newslot. Planes fly worst president ever, pathetic loser signs over Trump's home. Two planes were recently spotted flying over former U.S. President Donald Trump's new home in Florida with signs that read worst president ever and Trump you pathetic loser go back to Moscow. The two planes, seen close to the Mar-a-Lago resort, had the messages trailing behind. According to reports, there is currently no information on who carried out the stunt. Thank you for watching Newslot. Goodbye.